for the way out? If you are looking for your truck, it's up that way, just beyond the trees. You might need these, though.
Thanks.
Just to be clear, we're not justifying anything. We'd like to heal it, if you'd let us. Before you go, there's something in the garden I was hoping you could help me with. For tomorrow's celebration.
A celebration?
If you want to know, you'll stick around.
Well, this is wild.
That isn't the word in your head.
Okay, this is a mess.
It is, isn't it?
So beautiful.
There's something very special I want to plant here tomorrow. Prepare the ground. We have to dig up all the roots, or they'll return and harm the new growth.
But this is gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. You can start over there.
Okay.
Careful. That one's deadly.
What's it doing here if it's poisonous?
You're presuming that poison is bad.
Uh-huh.
On its own, the sap from this twig would kill you. But combine it with the nectar from this flower, and suddenly it contains incredible healing properties. Let me ask you, how confident are you in your ability to discern good from evil?
Usually pretty obvious.
And your basis for something being good is what?
Well, if it helps me, or the people that I love.
And evil?
If it's harmful. It hurts someone I care about.
So, pretty much you are the judge.
Yeah, I guess.
Have you ever been wrong? Or changed your opinion over time?
Sure.
And there are billions like you. Each determining what think is good and evil. And when your good clashes with your neighbor's evil, arguments ensue, wars break out, because all insist on playing God. You weren't meant to do any of that. All on your own. This was always meant to be a conversation between friends. What do you think?
It's still a mess.
Yes, it is, Mack. Wild, wonderful, and perfectly in process. This mess is you.